Ellen, 15 strikeouts tonight, a season high. You beat Florida 1-0. Talk a little bit about tonight. You seem like you were throwing really well. Were you kind of in a zone?
Yeah, definitely. I think when any pitcher kind of has a game that's like that, you're kind of in a zone. Throughout this week, Karen and Marty and the pitching staff have really worked hard on like working on different batters and kind of different situations that we're going to face tonight. And I think that working on that this week kind of helped me out tonight, just being prepared and knowing what to expect.
Shelby, big win tonight, Friday night over Florida, 1-0. Talk a little bit about tonight's game and kind of your effort and the team's effort.
As a team, you know, I think we just came out really excited and really pumped up to play them. You know, it's a goal of ours to play really well against, you know, the big teams. So I think as a team, we were just ready to go, and we've been preparing all week. So we were just ready for it. And for myself, I think I just, you know, I knew that one of us was going to come up in the big situation, and it happened to be me this time. And so I was just really blessed to have that opportunity.
Coach Weekly, 1-0 win over Florida tonight, the first game of the series, a good start to the conference. Obviously got two more games against them coming up this weekend. Just talk a little bit about the team tonight. They kept fighting and battling and all that, and just about the effort.
Well, I'll tell you, Brian, I thought both teams fought tonight. What you saw tonight was a great pitching achievement by both the pitchers. I mean, they were fantastic. I thought Rogers pitched really well. I thought Ellen pitched really well. And I think when you get in a game like that where the pitchers are red hot, they're going to shut down the offenses on both teams. I was just proud we came out on top, you know. Florida's a great team, and I thought we played well tonight, too.